A 13-year-old has died. Two of his friends are facing charges in a shooting outside of a home on Flamingo Road in Sumter over the weekend. Officers say that they responded to a shooting call just after noon yesterday. That's where they found 13-year-old Akeem Pugh wounded. He was taken to Prisma Health Toomey, where he was pronounced dead. A 12-year-old is charged with involuntary manslaughter. A 17-year-old is charged with accessory before the fact. Both are being held at a state DJJ facility.